So this is the mud I've been moving. It's starting to get pretty slick here. But I'm, you know, horses are up on this hill, and the soil, manure, everything runs down here to the fence line and gets pretty mucked up. So I'm trying to pull some of it off. I'm gonna have to let it dry out a little bit. You can see I've really done kind of all along here. And I'm dumping it down here on this end. I'll walk down there. Okay, so this is where I'm dumping it. Hopefully the shadows aren't too bad. I'm just taking it all along there and then coming over and dumping it over this fence. You know, this dirt is so full of nitrogen, manure, and horse urine that I plan on mixing it together with the fall leaves that I pick up with the cyclone rake. And hopefully we'll end up with a pretty good compost. We'll see.